All right, we're back.
And we're back. Okay, so now as you can see that we have a beautiful swordfish, nice and tan here, nice color, nice and seasoned on the swordfish. We have our nice mixed seafood ragu, shrimp, scallops, jambalum, crab meat, fresh cherry stone clams, a little bit of fresh basil, fresh tomato, and garlic. Okay, we're going to go ahead and take our whole ragu, and we're going to go ahead and put it into the pan with our swordfish. So our swordfish is going to finish cooking with the seafood ragu. It's going to flavor up the swordfish. We're going to give it a little bit of love. We're going to smother the swordfish with the sauce. Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
Beautiful.
Okay. So we're going to take that. We're going to cook it down for a minute. We're going to finish cooking. And what we're going to do is we're going to bring it to the plate. So, we're going to get our plates ready. We already have our garnishes done. Okay, so what we're going to do, letting that swordfish finish cooking. Oh, yeah. So, basically, we're taking that swordfish. Okay, the swordfish is going to cook. Right there in the center of the plate. Okay, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our tongs. We're gonna get a nice mix of the seafood and the tomatoes and the fresh basil, jump along the crab. We're gonna light over the top of the swordfish, just like that. A little bit of the clams. Okay. And we're gonna take a little bit of the sauce. Top. Now, of course, when we're working for presentation in the kitchen, right, we'll need to clean up our plate a little bit. We'll bring the plate here. Take our plate, clean it down a little bit. Take a little bit of our fresh basil, shift knot around the plate. We're going to take a nice lime wheel right on the top of the plate, and we're going to take one of our basil flowers right here on the plate as well. And there we have nice pan-seared swordfish with a fresh seafood ragu over the top. And that is the dish. And of course, we bring it to the table. That's it. Next time, this is Chef Adam Marsh from the Food Network Kitchens. Please enjoy your meals.